Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Vissel Kobe facing Barcelona.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the starting striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And this confrontation is underway. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And threading it forward. Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
And there's no doubt about it, Andres Iniesta has acquired legendary status in the game of football. What kind of performance might we see from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him. His movement is...
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! Well, really fine goalkeeping, good diving stop. How about the short corner? Electing to cross into the centre. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Barca maintain possession, advantage. Every pass hitting its target. De Jong. Can he finish? And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Well, the referee let it go initially, but now he goes back and cautions him, Stuart.
Yeah, it's a good bit of refereeing. He tried to let the play continue, and then he came back for the booking.
And taken short. Well, that's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. They favoured a short one here. Cross could be useful. Well, no problems defensively. Aubameyang. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? Iniesta. Now with Osako. Osako, but into the keeper's gloves. De Jong. Could be a chance to break here. And that puts them in position. Oh, this is looking promising. Just made sure nothing came of that. Sakai. Now can they make something happen? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Aubameyang. Now Busquets. Chance to run at them. And Aubameyang in the centre. He's got to get to that cross. And I think the threat has been averted. Sakai. Well, Barca have the ball once more. Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. And they deal with the threat this time. Aubameyang using his strength to shield the ball. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Taken short. Targets available. Cross comes in. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Otaru Yamaguchi. And Gotoku Sakai with it. Osako. And taken away. He won the ball. Frankie de Jong. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Mastery of the passing game. Now let's see about the cross. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view, he's got to make more runs behind this back line in the second half.
And this confrontation is underway. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Jordi Alba. Couldn't keep the ball. Osako. Otaru Yamaguchi. High quality defending. Sergio Busquets. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And he's apparently veered into an offside position, Stuart.
Well, that's tight, really tight. But he was just too anxious to make his run. He was in, though.
Iniesta, onto Osako, Sakai, could cross it in here, can they get in behind them? And he takes on the shot.
Well, tremendous block.
But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Depay. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? And making his move inside. Osako. But really sticking to the task defensively. Osako. The cutback. He's trying to create something. Making sure it didn't get past him. 20 minutes remaining. Pedri. Jordi Alba. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Aubameyang! Well, fantastic reflex action. And they will make the change now. Over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. Depay. Disappointing pass. Tomoaki Makino. Now Boyan. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Sergio Busquets. Araujo. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. This looks interesting. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Promising move from Barcelona. Takes the shot. Determined defending. An incisive pass. Vital interception. The danger was very real. And there's the referee's whistle. Still all square. And this confrontation is underway.